Lindsay Lohan is trying to get her parents back together. The Mean Girls star wants her mother Dina and father Michael to reunite and even tried to set them up like her character did in the Parent Trap movie. Michael told the New York Post Page Six column that his children still want Dina and I back together, and they have for years. On his last birthday, his children and him went to dinner in New York only to have a party crasher, Dina, show up. Michael was completely unaware that Lindsay had set it up, and when Dina walked in, Lindsay said, "Happy Parent Trap, Daddy." It comes after Michael gave Dina's new boyfriend the seal of approval. The celebrity Big Brother housemate revealed on the show she had been romancing Jesse Nadler, who she has never met or even spoken to on FaceTime for 5 years. Meanwhile, Michael added that he has spoken to Dina's new boyfriend and that he is happy for them both and he thinks they are perfect for each other. If you like and subscribe to our videos, there's a chance your favorite celebrity will follow you on Twitter. We can't prove that, but we're saying there's a chance.